only way how we can save this world is by resetting it. With budget cuts, it will restart everything here, deleting the corruption.